About a month ago, in early August, we planted some broccoli and cabbage seeds. They were under a grow light, and when they came up, I took them outside because they were burning a little bit. And I'm planning on transplanting them in about 2 weeks, and hopefully the end of winter, we'll harvest some broccoli and cabbage in North Texas Zone 8A.